Hello friends, so here in this question we have to show that the two lines, that is 5x plus 6y minus 1 equal to 0 and 6x minus 5y plus 3 equal to 0 are perpendicular. Now to prove that two lines are perpendicular, we'll take help of slopes. So we know the property of slope. If the multiplication of two slopes is equal to minus 1, then we say the two lines are perpendicular. So here we'll show that the multiplication of slopes of these two lines is minus 1, and then we'll say that these lines are perpendicular. So let's start with the solution. So first of all, I'll assume the first line is L1. So let L1 is 5x plus 6y minus 1 equal to 0, and L2, that is line number 2, as 6x minus 5y plus 3 equal to 0. Now let's find out the slope of first line. So therefore, slope of line number 1 is m1, and it is given by the formula minus a upon b, since the given line is in the form ax plus by plus c equal to 0. And whenever line is in this form, the slope is given by minus a upon b. Now let's compare with this form of line. So here a is coefficient of x. So in line number 1, 5 is coefficient of x. So the value of a is 5. So in the numerator we'll write 5 minus sign as it is. Similarly, b is coefficient of y, and in our line 6 is the coefficient of y, so b is 6, so in the denominator we'll get 6, and therefore slope of line number 1 is minus 5 upon 6. Let's find out slope of second line. So therefore, slope of line number 2, that is m2, is equal to minus a upon b, same formula, since the second line is also in the same form. Next, a in the second line is 6, so in the numerator we'll get 6 minus n as it is. Similarly, b, here b is minus 5, so in the denominator we will get minus 5, so we got value as 6 upon 5, and hence the slope of line number 2 is 6 upon 5. Now next, if we'll multiply m1 and m2, that is slope of line number 1 and slope of line number 2, we'll get minus 5 by 6 into 6 upon 5. So by cancelling 6 and 5, we'll get minus 1. So here, we are getting multiplication of two slopes as minus 1. And whenever the multiplication of two slopes is minus 1, we say the lines are perpendicular. So therefore, this is the condition, or I'll say this is the required condition for perpendicular lines. And therefore, here we'll say line number 1 is perpendicular to line number 2. Thank you.